Hollywood is just hours away from rolling out the red carpet for some of its brightest and best stars at the Academy Awards. Taika Waititi's anti-hate Nazi satire, Jojo Rabbit, is down for 6 nominations, including Best Picture and Adapted Screenplay. Coming to us live from Los Angeles is Kiwi entertainment journalist Kristian Schmidt to tell us how Taika's Oscar odds stack up. Kia ora, Kristian. Nice to see you. Let's just get straight to it. How big a chance does Taika have?
I think Taika has a really good chance. He's a very talented director and writer and actor. And then to add to that, you know, the Oscars are very political, and he makes money, you know, with the successes of Thor Ragnarok and now Jojo Rabbit. He's proven that he's a very bankable director. And then on top of that, you know, Taika's Māori and he's very outspoken about issues like racism, but he comes across as non-threatening to Americans. So, you know, the Academy and the studios love that. So I think he has so many things in his favour, and yeah, I think I'm pretty confident that he'll take something out this year.
Good old Kiwis, eh? Non-threatening. He's not the only Kiwi in the lineup. Carthu Neal, Tom Eagles, Ra Vincent are also nominated for Jojo Rabbit for various awards in there. And Anthony McCarten is nominated for Best Screenplay for The Two Popes, yep, which he wrote. How are their chances looking?
I also don't want to forget Taika Waititi's wife, Chelsea Winstanley. She was also a producer on the movie Jojo Rabbit, and both of them are up for Best Picture, along with, you know, Carthu Neal. But I think, going back to what I said about Taika, I think, see, Taika Waititi and Anthony McCarten are in the same category for Best Adapted Screenplay, and I'm leaning towards Taika taking that award out. As far as the other nominations, I think they all have pretty good chances. I mean, New Zealand, you know, a lot of the technical artists, you know, that's what we're known for, you know, especially after Weta Workshop came about. So for those awards like Best Production Design and Best Film Editing, I think we have a great chance of doing that.
So Hollywood will be on a bit of a high today. Obviously, there'll be the Oscar buzz. Everyone will be getting in their glad rags and heading, yeah, to the red carpet. But you just told me in the break that you stay well away from that. Why is that?
Yeah, so I think when it comes to the Oscars, you know, you have a lot of people who see it as, you know, the epitome of artistic excellence, you know, and this is, like you said, a time to get dolled up and party all night. And then on the other hand, you have a lot of people who see the Oscars as, you know, fluff that celebrates a select few, you know, and it's just another day in Hollywood. And I guess I fall into that bucket of people. So I actually live like a 10-minute walk from where the Academy Awards take place. And I'm just like, I'm gonna stay home, read my book, and I'm good, you know, I'm all right with that.
Fair enough. But not everyone will be doing that, especially those in the line to win the big awards. Who do you think will be the big winners, yep, this tonight?
Tonight, honestly, I think, you know, I think Taika will take an award out tonight, if not this year, like definitely in the very near future. And I think Joaquin Phoenix, he has a really good chance of winning too. And I'm rooting for Bong Joon-ho, who, you know, the director of Parasite. I think I like a lot of what he's had to say, and I think he's a great, you know, creator. And I think it would be pretty cool if he won.
That is amazing. I'm rooting for Joaquin Phoenix too. He's on my list. Thank you so much,
yeah.
Kristian Schmidt,
our
Kiwi entertainment journalist.